Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove. Yeah, dude. Yeah.
This in this bitch, more toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room again. What I mean is, baby, I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame's a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit, life changed, don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain for the wit, dangerous, can't distinguish this English language when it's lit, and I'm just berating you. It did get shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Drake knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again. Survival mode. Since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my trike was stone spiral, notebook and microphone. But looking back, how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the bad of the pen addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking that these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, leave my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slum, gotta remind them. I take a foe out like feet by bum. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist for a peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. For this beat I brung, for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you want a reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause...